got you in there. You're all going to get brushed. Give me a minute. Clover was here first. And Clover's got all the sawdust in it there. There. Is that good? Yeah, everyone will get their turn. Don't, well, maybe you won't, but I'll lie. But you want to be rubbed there too. You'd like your forehead done.
I'm just going to move Rocco back, put the dogs away. Walk him in. Not you. It's Rocco.
Not Rocco. You. I love it.
Rocco.
If I leave the door open, you gonna stay in next night? Huh? Yes, you too. You're a little shit disturber. Giving him a lecture. If I leave the gate open, they're not going to leave again. she, little bride? Yes, you are. Who is she, little bride?
You gonna come down, huh?
Who wants to dance?
Okay.
Okay. My hello, baby.
I'll be gentle with you.
See you tomorrow, same spot.
My name's Kristen.
I'll be there. Ready and waiting.
All right.
They're being very good. They're taking the turn.
Yes.
But they won't leave. And one of them has, I don't know if it's a piece of tape or something, stuck, matted in the hair.
Yeah, that's their serial number.
Yeah, but can we not use water or something to get it off?
Where is it?
It's on one of the minis. On the side of the main.
Here. This one. It, I mean, it's really matted in. And there's no way you can get the brush to. So that's
can
the
you
mum.
Cut it out? I don't know if it'll.
That's the mum to be.
Yeah.
But it, but the whole thing yeah. is matted. It's
probably uncomfortable too. I wonder.
It's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
But it's this one. The no-name mummy. But, oh, they're so freaking cute. Uh-huh. But they are just darling. And they all love being crushed. Look at them.
Yeah. Well, Kelly's here every Tuesday and does it.
I know, well, I know.
As much as she can be.
But even Poppy loves it. Uh-huh. And then you get all the baby fuzz.
Yeah.
And this one definitely is losing its baby hair.
Alright, I'm leaving now.
See you tomorrow.
Alright, see you in the morning.
Okay, dude.